before they came out, and that puck was dropped. Everyone knew what they were doing.
And I'll tell you what, in behind the play, you know, we back to center ice. First of four between the Coyotes and the Colorado Avalanche. Keller moves it in for Travis Boyd. Now Boyd to the line. Keller will pick it up, and he flips it out high. Goss to spare. Now Goss to spare with a shot. He scores! Shane Goss to spare through traffic. 1-0 Yotes.
High octane. Look at the movement here. That's three drop passes. Back to Goss to spare. That puck gets to the net. Seeing ice shot. Look at all the traffic in front. Not sure if that was redirected by Travis Boyd or not. But Goss to spare just rips it. And one more goal than Cale Makar. That's impressive.
It certainly is. He's been terrific all season long for the Coyotes. You mentioned Makar. He's out there with one of the 2-point men with Evan Rodriguez. And Rodriguez with a shot, and he scores. And the Avalanche tie it up as he beats Connor Ingram low glove. It's 1-1. And knocked out. And back to center ice. Carcone feeding Bjugstad. And now Carcone gets it back. Try to feed one to the front. Bjugstad is there, but now along the end boards, they battle for it. Austin Kraus comes in. Now Kraus trying to take it to the net. He scores! What a power move! Oh, Austin Kraus, a beauty!
Oh, my! Are you kidding me? The big man!
So Bjugstad, Carcone, and Kraus opening up the second period out on the ice. Defensively, Coyotes going with Valimaki and Moser.
Since his injury and his game this season.
Morgan the other way. Dennis Morgan to the front. He's stopped by Ingram.
Oh, my. How about the wheels?
They got Richie set up, and they couldn't get him to the puck. Schmaltz behind the net for Chychrun. Back out high. In tight. Schmaltz. He got it sealed off. They got that move by Richie, and now he gets the puck. Rebound. They score! Schmaltz side of the net. So Richie was the setup, but it rolls to Schmaltz, and he converts, and it's 3-1.
Great job here by the Coyotes, keeping control of the puck, tiring out the killers of the Avs. Down low, there's the bumper play, and Big Richie fires this one on net. It never got there. It goes off of the skate of Taves and onto the stick of that man, Nick Schmaltz.
Yeah, real nice play there by Johnson just to outweigh Christian Fisher.
Aaron Hayton in behind the net. Tried to tuck at that time, and Georgiev will get it into the corner. Yeah, something else. McCarney scores on cue. And it's a 3-2 game.
Oh, boy. Just as we talked about them. And the Avs dominate the faceoff circle. And no one home for the Coyotes. Compher finds Makar, the most dangerous player on the ice. Uncovered.
Nick Richie into the corner. Pumped there by Lehkonen. And the Avalanche will look to bring it out. Makar getting his eighth. And now Rantanen to the front. A stop there. Ingram rebound. They score. It popped up in front, and the Avalanche have tied it just like that.
Avs get that puck. That was Makar who carries that one in. There's the initial shot. Rantanen, and he knocks it right out of midair. Are you serious? Watch the shot. Comes right back to him out of midair and into the top corner. He bobbles it just as he crosses. And I gotta say, this is not control.
It didn't look like control to me, but
here's Makar, comes across, bobbles it, and definitely goes in. So this, I believe, is gonna come back. You have to have control of that puck.
After coach's challenge review, it was determined that the play was offside prior to the goal.
There you go.
Good call, partner.
We set the clock to 8:05.
Give away here. Myers to the front. Stop that time. Ingram robbing Cogliano. And the puck will be played out. penalty is over. Lekkinen it out high. Moser, he fanned on it.
Oh, my goodness. Travis Boyd all alone.
A loss in Kraus, drops it for Moser. Toward the front, he scores! Low on the ice, he beats Georgiev! 4-2 Coyotes!
The Coyotes pressuring shots and people to the front of the net. Travis Boyd got denied. Not this time. Perfect screen by Boyd up high. Lawson Kraus puts it back to J.J. Moser. He just gets it and throws it at the net. Post and in.
Now the other way. Carcone will pick it off. Maybe a two-on-one with Kraus. A three-on-one. And now Kraus looking around. Chikrin to Kraus to Carcone. He scores! Michael Carcone!
Not going to miss this one. Three-on-one. What a play all the way around. Kraus to Chikrin. Back to Kraus. Over to Carcone. And he buries it. Look at him open up here. Opens up for the one-timer. He knows it might come. It does.
Knocked away. Rodriguez picks it up.
No helm. Manson.
Bowen Byram is out as well. They are definitely short-handed as a shot is deflected home. And I think that's Rantanen again with the stick. And the Avalanche have cut the lead to two.
Yeah, you betcha. The Avs, they've answered back. The second time immediately after the Coyotes score. And there's the redirection in front. Jacob Chychrun takes or tries to take away the stick, and it looks like he does. But that goes off the left glove, I think, of Rantanen. And here's the D to D, the shot by Johnson. And
try to get it into the corner. Gostisbehere is after it. Pomper is in there as well. They rotate it around. Rantanen denied. Schmaltz gets it out. Schmaltz for Keller. To the open net, he scores! Clayton Keller, and that's going to do it as the Coyotes have doubled up the Stanley Cup champs.
Schmaltz, and all Andre Turney can do is smirk and smile. Keller missed one of these a few games back. He's not going to miss this one. He puts this right in the heart of the net. But Connor Ingram got it done. This is huge confidence for him and his teammates as well in him.
Just a couple of seconds to go, and that's going to do it. And the Arizona Coyotes with their 12th win of the season. 6 goals is a season high.